Flooding reported as severe storms moved through Middle Tennessee, Nashville, Tenn, WKRN. Several communities in Middle Tennessee saw heavy flood waters during severe weather Saturday. Sarah Hedden posted a photo of a car submerged near Leiper's Fork Franklin in Williamson County.